In this video tutorial, you'll learn how to add a background image in WordPress using Elementor. Elementor is a great plugin to use when you want to create attractive pages on your website. It gives a lot of customization options that make it easier to edit pages in WordPress compared to the default WordPress editors. So here I have the Elementor editor open, and I'm going to show you how to add a background image here. First, click here to add a new section. Then click the structure of the section from here. I'm going to select this one. Now, you can click here to edit the section. Go to the Style option. And here you have the background option. If you're not using the Elementor editor and want to know how to add a background image in WordPress, we have a video explaining how you can do that too. I'll link it in the description below, or you can also click the eye icon on the top right corner of your screen to view the video. In the background type, select Classic. And now you can either add a background image from here or add a background color. So click here to choose an image. I've already uploaded an image, so I'm going to select that. And you can see the image was added, but we have to change the layout of the screen. So go to Layout Settings. Then go to Height, and select Minimum Height. Now, back in Style Settings, you can change the position of the image from here. And if the image is being repeated, then you can choose No Repeat here. Also, you can configure the size of the image from here. You can easily add text here. Just click here. Select the heading element. And add your text heading here. You can also go to the Style Settings, and you can change the color and the font of the heading from here. Now, back to the Section Settings. You can also add background overlay from here. And you can add a color as an overlay from here. And that's it. This is how you can add a background image in WordPress using Elementor. That's it for today's video. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comments section below. And if you like this video, please click on the like button. If you're new to our channel, hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon so that you don't miss any of our future videos. Thanks for watching. We'll see you at the next one.